by Penguin and 2000 AD.
Rogue Trooper, Welcome to New Earth, by Gerry Finley-Day. Illustrated by Dave Gibbons, Cam Kennedy, Colin Wilson, and Brett Ewens. Starring Chuku Modu as Rogue Trooper, Rupert Degas as Gunner, Vaughn Joseph as Helm, and Akko Mitchell as Bagman. Narrated by Mitchell Mullan.
Planet New Earth. New Earth. Just another battleground in a galaxy-wide war, its atmosphere poisoned by chemical weapons. New Earth. A hellish setting for numberless tales of heroism and despair. This is the story of a fighting legend, the GI known as Rogue Trooper.
Remember your training, man. Keep your suit patches handy and use the chem clouds for cover whenever you can. Now, let's rip those Nort killers. Forward!
1,000 meters distant.
Sensor indicates southern infantry advancing, Captain.
Very well. Dissolve them!
The Southers watched the Hellstreak firing overhead.
Sweet mercy, no! They got a Hellstreak up there!
Captain, we should have been warned.
Fall back. Signal it. Get me Millicom on the space link. Now. Millicom, this is New Earth, Sector 17 Delta. Captain White speaking. Your damn briefing forgot to mention a Hellstreak in this sector. I need assistance urgently.
Request denied. Continue the attack. And remember, the scheme's the thing.
But other ears are listening. Rogue Trooper, and a voice from his helmet speaks to him.
Hear that, Rogue? Some Southers have got themselves into a melt-up just near us.
Don't listen to Helm, Rogue. We've got our own business, remember?
This from a slot in his backpack, the voice of Bagman. Then a voice emerges from a slot in his rifle, Gunner.
Yeah, I'll leave him, Rogue.
No, that Hellstreak crew could be of use to us. We're going in.
Rogue runs toward the Hellstreak. He passes military materiel.
A Nort suit sensor. But it's useless against a man who doesn't need a suit. We'll take the Hellstreak silo from behind. Zero range. Weapons and equipment check. Gunner?
Rifles ready, Rogue.
Helm?
Same up here, Rogue.
Bagman.
Check, Rogue. Let's rip him.
The Southers have spotted Rogue on the move.
What the... Looks like a GI out there. He's going to attack the Hellstreak.
GI, Captain?
Genetic infantryman. One of an elite squad biologically engineered to operate unhindered on New Earth.
A gene trooper? Someone who can breathe this poison? But my training sergeant said they were all wiped out in the Quartz Massacre.
There are some things in this war that even your training sergeant doesn't know about, son. And we've just seen one of them.
What do you mean?
They say there was a survivor of the Quartz Massacre, who never reported back. Seems he cut himself off from Millicom, became a loner, fighting his own battle. He's gone rogue.
Rogue arrives at the Hellstreak silo.
Damn! Nort rearguard!
Southern trooper! But he wears no suit! He should be dead!
Then kill him!
Rogue shoots the first guard, then moves in to strangle the second with his rifle.
Attaboy, Rogue. Let me gun some more.
Too late, Gunner. They've heard the screams.
Plasma sphere! Grab a plasma sphere from me, Rogue.
No time, Bagman. Gotta do this myself. Get inside the silo.
The Hellstreak cannon pivots to aim at Rogue.
Fire!
But he just makes it inside the silo. He's immediately spotted.
Die! Nine, fool! Don't shoot in here. Use your vibrotax.
Rogue dropped his rifle as he jumped down.
Rogue, where are you, dammit?
Just one chance.
Rogue uses his backpack to batter his enemies in the head.
My mask!
He snatches up his fallen gun and...
Behind you, Rogue, the captain.
He throws his rifle into the captain's face, breaking his mask. As the screams subside...
Pity. We wanted one alive.
Yeah. He might have known.
Those Southers are moving up, Rogue.
As the Southers make their way to the silo, they take in the massacre.
That GI sure made a mess of them. But I heard more than one voice, Sarge. Where are the others?
Those were his dog chips talking. His dead buddies.
Dead buddies?
That's right, kid. When the GIs were bioengineered, Millicom came up with a way of protecting them, even after a fatal wound. They could build a new body anytime, but a brain with the training of a GI was too valuable to lose. So each GI had a microcircuit chip implanted in his brain. If he were to take a fatal wound, his brain patterns would automatically be recorded on the chip at the moment of death, preserving his brain, even though his body had ceased to function. And a GI's powered equipment, his backpack, helmet, and gun, had a special slot to keep a dead buddy's dog chip energized until it could be returned to base, where the medics could put it into a new body. The dog chips could even speak. Their slots had each got a microsynthesizer and a loudspeaker.
Wow! Wish I'd been a GI, Sarge.
No, you don't, kid. A GI might not be able to die, but who wants to fight in this hell forever? Now, come on. The sooner we get this plasticealed bubble up, the sooner we can get these suits off. Thanks for your help, Trooper. But you know Millicom's looking for you. I'll have to make a report.
Go ahead. But I've got something to finish before I report back. I'm staying rogue till the job's done.
That's right. We're not going back yet.
We need information.
We need to know.
So long, Captain. Have a good seal up.
But failure to report back is desertion, Captain. And that means the firing squad. He must have a real good reason for going rogue. Or perhaps he's just crazy.
Not crazy, son. But he's sure mad about something. Whatever it is, I wish you luck, Rogue Trooper.
Episode 2, Tower of Death.
New Earth, once the proud monument of its discoverers to their home planet, it is now a world stained by bitter future war. A world where every city is the scene of a deadlocked battle between Southern and Nort forces. Cities like New Paris, famous for its mighty Midheron Tower and its 20-year struggle for control.
Keep those Norts back, boys. This street's ours.
Nearby, a strange figure appears.
New Paris. Maybe this is where we find out more about the Quartz Massacre.
One going past, alone.
We'll rip his mask and watch him choke on the chem clouds.
But...
Behind you, Rogue!
Nort backstabbers, and no time to bring up Gunner.
I'll head them off, Rogue.
Rogue slams his helmet into his attacker's face, breaking his mask.
Impossible. He wears no suit.
That's the lot, Rogue.
Plasmasphere.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, Use the link in the video description.